Mix, mix, swirl, mix.
Hello, hello guys, what is up everyone? I'm Invert. Welcome back to my channel. One of you has asked me so many times to try out the Phase Rush. And so today I'll play Phase Rush Sinch versus Yone top lane. The new Phase Rush now gives you ability haste and essentially reduce your cooldowns. So on paper we could have made another Flingbot Sinch with short cooldowns. Possibly with Cosmic Drive or something. But I won't touch that build for today. I'm going full AP on this one. I'll be using Rod of Ages and pair it with Gathering Storm to boost up his AP scaling. See, unlike the PC version, this dude has 0 AP scaling, so if you don't build any AP items, his AP at level 15 is still 0. So I'll go with Gathering Storm on this one. Anyways, this is just a fun build I'm messing up with. I hope you enjoy the gameplay. As always, keep it classy, and I'll see you in the next one. Cheers!
I hear you.
First blood.
This may hurt. To shake or not to shake. To shake or not to shake. Nearly time.
Middle turret is under attack. Spree.
On my way.
Enemy slain.
Nearly time. I hear you.
Under attack. The bottom turret is under attack. Double kill. You are on a killing spree. Your team has slain the Rift Herald. Bottom turret is under attack. Unstoppable. Dominating. Enemy turret destroyed. Bottom turret is under attack. Enemy turret destroyed. Turret lost.
On my way. To seek. To seek or not to seek.
Enemy turret destroyed.
Mix.
Your team has slain the dragon.
On my way.
Shut down. Top turret is under attack. Legendary. Slain. Killing spree. Godlike. Shut down.
I hear you.
Enemy slain. Ally slain.
The last lesson.
Ha ha ha!
Shut down.